New at 10, a 79-year-old man was found guilty of sexual assault of a child under the age of 13. Thomas Smith is facing over 20 years in prison. Investigators learned the incidents began when the girl was 9 years old and went on for 4 years. The victim reported the abuse to a friend, who then told a teacher at the school. Sentencing will be held at a later date.